That person is formed as a farmers co-op to bring farmers together so that we can maximize our marketing abilities as well as our production. One thing that kills off a small farmer is the fact that he can't get into the larger markets. And so we can't compete with someone who farms 7,000 acres of land, who can go into Piggly Wiggly's and Hardee's and Publix, you know, and get those contracts. Because you have to be able to supply if you get that market. Thank you, Mr. Taylor, for inviting us up here. I've often wanted to see this place. And like Nancy said, you are a rare breed. I was looking at an article in Ebony about 4 or 5 years ago, and they were talking about this black farmer, it was him and his brother, who were winers, and they were rare in California. They were the only black winemakers in California at that time. And they were highlighted in Ebony magazine, so we know this is a real treasure to have him here in Georgia.
Take this out. Now we were low on vines. We'll let this stay here. But basically, what we're gonna do, we're gonna cut all this out down, and it's gonna come back out.
Okay.
And then when it come back out, you can see it all.
Oh, okay. And just,
yeah. Oh, that's something.
So you cut. So it won't be a scarf there. It'll just be this year.
Right.
And then that'll grow back up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Post up so that when we come back and we put these wires on the post, nail them down, and then we will take these vines and string them along with the wire. One thing at a time, we've got to press the post set in tight so that they won't move.
So you do this every year?
Every year this has to be done, yes.
The little sucklers are just hanging their tails on and tying to it.
Yeah.
That's all I knew about growing up was how to pick them.
Well,
grandma sent us up.
Like,
easy,
like I said, sometimes this will push. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't know what happened here. But see, all this got to come out. It's damaged. So we're going to cut this off right here.
Mm-hmm.
And then it come back out. And do it that way. Then you have new
growth. Okay.
Bring it up and see it all. Do it that way.
Well, these are organic, really.
Yeah, that's what we say. We switched over to these posts here, to the locust posts.
Local posts.
Yeah.
I never heard of a locust. Where did you find? Where do they grow at?
They grow in Georgia, but I got these out from Mississippi. Post had some property out there.
Yeah.
They'll last.
Well, how do you identify this from an oak, a scrub oak or something?
You have to do a drill scout to do it.
Oh. we may have them on our property,
you might have some, don't know it.
Right.
Another valuable wood, and light water.
That's a hard wood. We have one tree in our yard. That is a hard wood.
You don't see them.
Exactly.
You know, don't know what they are, but they have like walnuts.
Thank you.